Mr. Winant, United States Ambassador to Britain, does the rounds of an American military camp in Northern Ireland before his return from London to America for discussions with the President. Major General Hartle is able to show Mr. Winant how the men of the AEF have installed themselves in this village of Nissen huts. Mr. Winant will certainly be able to tell Mr. Roosevelt that his boys will find welcome written on the doormat of every home in Britain.